The story of 10-year-old Dhunu from Assam has traveled across the globe and has brought back immense love and recognition for the state. After being screened at more than 15 national and international film festivals, Village Rockstars today has scripted history. After 3 decades since Janu Borua's Haludia Sorai Baudhan Khai, an Assamese film has bagged the prestigious Swarna Kamal. Not one, but 4 at a time. Yes, Village Rockstars shone throughout the prestigious award function today. The film has bagged awards for Best Feature Film of 2017, Best Location Sound Recording, Best Child Actor for film's protagonist Bhonita Das, and for Best Editing. If cinema lovers stick around as the credits of the film roll, they would see a pattern emerging. One name scrolls past over and over, and that is of Rima Das. In a very simple manner, one can describe her as one-man army behind Village Rockstars. Not only is she the director of the film, she's also the screenwriter, executive producer, editor, production designer, and cinematographer all rolled into one. In short, she is the film. The film, dedicated to Das's hometown Soigaon, revolves around a 10-year-old girl called Dhunu who weaves dreams of owning a guitar and forming a band with a group of local boys. The film beautifully rolls through various phases of Dhunu's adolescence and gives a breath of fresh air into Assamese cinema. Turning back pages to last year, Rima shared her story with Northeast Life editor-in-chief Wasbir Hussain. And during conversation, the self-taught filmmaker got candid on reel.
Actually, from my childhood, I was always interested in dance and acting. In my cotton college days and my school days, I used to participate in plays and dance. I used to be like best bihu dancer, then best actress. So that thing was in me. Like, so when I passed out from, I did my master's from Pune University, so Mumbai was nearby, and I cleared my even NET exam in sociology. So
you could have easily become a professor.
Probably, yes. But I think I was destined to do this. Mm-hmm.
And not to forget another Assamese film, Ishu, directed by Utpal Borpujari, has bagged the prestigious Rajat Kamal in the Best Assamese Film category. The film is produced by Children's Film Society of India. Ishu revolves around the horrors of witch hunting in Assam, but is told from a child's perspective. Coming to Manipur, a book titled as Matmagi Manipur, the first Manipur feature film, has bagged an award in the Best Book on Cinema category. Bureau Report, Northeast Live.